What's up, guys? Rocket Squad back on the attack. And TGIF, that's right, it is Friday.
It's Friday and we just got paid.
That is right, we just got paid. Yay. And thank God, because these are our last four breakpoint packs that we have from when we bought some originally last week when the set came out. So we could really use that money to buy some more packs.
Yeah, I think our Pokemon treasure chest is empty right now.
Yeah, we are out. And because I am feeling so fancy and because we just got paid today, I am going to call dibs on the Golden Luxray break and Golden Greninja break.
Oh man, Austin!
And you can take the shrimp and the bug.
Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. I got the shrimp and the bug. But since you're so kind to let me go first, I want to get started with the shrimp package, also known as Shiny Mega Gyarados.
Which so, we've actually had some pretty good luck with.
Yeah, so I like him. I'm not going to insult him. He's great. So I'm just going to get the started and start opening this pack.
Yeah, we could use, it's crazy. We just pulled the secret rare Gyarados.
Yep.
Full art and the two of the full art Mega Gyaradoses. So I'm actually hoping we just get some other full arts from the set.
I know.
Kind of Gyaradosed out.
Even though it's nice.
I thought you'd open the packs.
Yes, let's try your trick. And it worked. It worked. Thanks, Almighty Austin, for showing me how to do this. All right, so. Ugh, the cards are sticking to my hands today for some reason.
Sticky.
Sticky, like Frogadier's feet. All right, so we have a Frogadier, Potion, Lapras, Ducklet, Trubbish.
Look how sad he is.
Oh, but this
he must
is really,
not know it's the weekend.
I know, this is a really cute drawing. I like it. Shellder, Drowsy, Spritzy, Reverse Rattata.
Not a Golduck. Okay.
Yeah, Golduck. It's cool, but not a holo.
Not holo.
Meh, meh.
Hopefully we'll actually pull the Golduck break that I think is in this set. That's okay. Focused up.
Yeah, let's see if your Golden Luxray has any luck.
And it looks like we've got another Greninja.
Do you have your EX Mojo, Austin?
EX Mojo, let's see. So we're gonna start off with a Sigalith, then an Aromatisse, then an Arcanine, then a Furfro, a Seedot, a Psyduck, Esper, Growlithe, reverse is a Ferrothorn, and that is a rare. So far, that is
awesome.
Let me get that sleeved up, and you can take the Mega Scizor EX.
Oh yeah, let's see. Okay, so let's hope this Mega Scizor EX is kind to me, like Austin's Luxray was kind to him. All right, so the inside is also a Mega Scizor. What do you know?
That is really cool. Scizor is actually one of my very favorite Pokemon, so I was really hoping to get one of those Scizor EX cards.
Yeah.
Not the full art, but I cannot complain
I know.
Because it is
we'll
Friday
take it.
And we are pulling EXs.
Oh, yes, indeed. All right, and I can tell that there is one of my favorite Pokemon in this set.
What do you mean you can tell?
I saw it.
Yep.
Professor Sycamore.
Not Professor Sycamore.
Yeah, I do like All Night Party. Another side of the spirit. This guy.
Slowpoke.
He's so derpy. Furfro.
Hopefully we'll get
Seedot,
a Slowbro cam going.
Psyduck. Esper. Ooh, a Gyarados
nice
Spirit Link.
Spirit Link.
And Eradicate. There I go. No
so you have exhausted your pulls today. So
I have. That's
we'll
what
have the Greninja break bring us home.
Yeah, with the golden ones.
And we've got the Luxray on the front of that pack.
You who have claimed the golden ones and left me with the shrimp and the bug.
Shrimp and the bug, which ironically I pulled.
True. That is very true.
All right.
But I did get a shrimp earlier on.
So, last pack of the day. We've got a Bayleaf, Sudowoodo.
Oof, that name.
Mawile. Another Drowsy. Petalil. Cricketot. Pancham.
I love the Pancham.
Skorupi.
Oh,
Electabuzz
cool
reverse,
looking.
And the final card is, it's not an ultra rare.
Oh, it is a hollow. Is this
another
Dragalge?
Yeah, this is our second Dragalge. Okay.
Nice. Hey, but you got the hollow and the EX again.
We did, yes. So let's review really quickly.
We
got the Scizor EX and the Dragalge. So not a bad way to start the weekend, it seems like. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Please drop us a like if you enjoyed the video. And as always, subscriptions are welcome.
Yep, we'll see you next time. And who knows what kind of things we'll be opening.
Yep. We're out of here.
See ya.